There's a brack-golden haze on the meadow. There's a brack-golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky.
Your kind. you boys some meat. Baby on your right, don't put up a fight. I can be your right, starting here tonight. Let me be your right hand man. Let me be your right hand.
With what I'm stuck and disappear. I'll disappear. No, I've done everything right. Soon I'll just finish. Sinking so deep that I'm likely to drown. I'll keep my head down. Dreams I can't afford myself. As for the sun, don't look any higher. I've only begun my sacrifice. 18 years old, trapped in life under the ground. I pick up the slack, I pull on my boots, push through a year, and disappear.
Thank you.
sick there.
Still bite your lip whenever you feel nervous, and you twist your hair, you don't know what else to do. I remember that. I remember you. I remember.
You
Well, your name is Plain Kate and Bonnie Kate, and sometimes Kate the Curse.
Asses are made to bear, and so are you!
Women! Women are made to bear, and so are you. Come, come, you wasp! You think you are too angry!
Bonnie wasp, this dusty wear my sting!
Then is to pluck it out.
And one can find where it lies.
I know not where a wasp sting in his tail. What? With my tongue in your tail? Nay, Kate, for I am a gentleman.
George has many secrets.
Order. Design. Composition. Tone. Form. Symmetry. Balance. More red.
Tulsa, hats, and linens, fat wet weight with flowers. I can make them wait for hours. Give young ever delicate nudge. Married men and stupid boys, and too much smoke, and all that noise, and all that color and light.
Aren't you proper today, miss? Your parasol so properly cocked, your muscles so perfectly upright. No doubt your chain rests just the proper way from your chest. And you, sir, your hat so black to you, perhaps, so red to me.
Well, the others worked at night.
So compose for a Sunday.
How do you work without the white, bright, white, light? How do you fathom joy?
Soft.
to green. What should I do? Well, red.
Brush your teeth every night.
I do brush my teeth every night. I don't remember telling you to take those little kids and butcher them.
I didn't.
Butcher them. Butcher them.
That's a strong word.
Why didn't you act out any of the nice ones?
Because you never wrote any nice stories.
I wrote plenty of nice stories.
Yeah, like two.
No, you want to know why you never acted out any of the nice ones? Because you're a sadistic, retarded, fucking pervert who enjoys killing little kids. And even if every story I wrote was the sweetest thing imaginable, the outcome would still be the fucking same.
Well, we'll never know now, will we?
Because you never did.
And I didn't set out to kill those kids.
Are you telling me that you didn't know that if you cut the toes off a little boy, shoved razor blades down the throat of a little girl, you didn't know that they would die?
Well, I know now.
Story, Contarian. It's one of your best. You know, you're gonna be a famous writer one day. I can see it now.
When am I going to be a famous writer?
But someday, I said.
They're gonna execute us in about an hour and a half. Hmm?
Well, I guess you're not gonna be a famous writer then.
They're gonna destroy everything. You know that? They're gonna destroy us. They're gonna destroy my stories.
I think it's us we should be worried about, Contarian, not your stories.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're just paper.
They're just what?
They're just paper.
If they came in here right now and they said, we're gonna burn two out of the three of you, your brother, you, or your stories, I would have them burn you first. I'd have them burn me second. And I would have it be the stories that they saved. Thank you.
Thank you.
yourself go.
Give me one damn thing. I won't let you call this greed. Just let me give to you. It's the only thing I need. I know that this can work. If you plant one simple seed, you'd see it grow. You don't need to love me to know.
You don't need to need me. It's better that you don't. If each of us can walk away, it won't matter that I won't. We'll both be self-contained, but together, not alone. You can keep me in the dark, hell, it's all I've ever known. We both could use a friend who will always check the phone and take the call. You don't need to need me at all. Let me be your emergency contact, your occasional plus one, your excuse to take a sick day when the forecast calls for song. We can keep on being lonely. We don't have to be apart. And I'll never even ask you to let me have your heart. So I'll never break your heart. No, I'll never break your heart. You don't need to love me to let me help you through. You don't need to confide in me. I got crap enough for two. You don't need to answer. Know before you do, but hear me and believe me that you don't need to love me.
Can say how I wish that we could meet another day.